question is, why is this wheat strongest? So let's understand that. This is 10-1-0. This is also 1-0. Actually, all the resistances are 1-0. Okay. And this is basically how much? This is 1-0. And this is 1-0 as well. And this is 3 volt. So if this is A, okay, this is also A. If this is B, so this is also B. And if this is C, this is C. And if this is D, so this is D as well. Okay, and this is A. So that means we can, if we represent this in this way, okay, and this way. So if this is the point A, so I'm calling this point as A because battery is connected between A and D, correct? This is A, this is D. So battery is connected between A and D. How much? 3 volt. Now, A point is connected to the point C. Okay. A is connected to C and 1 ohm resistance is here. Now, A is also connected to what? B. Okay. A is also connected to B through 1 ohm resistance. On the same way, C is connected to D, okay, through 1 ohm resistance. And B and D are also connected. If you see here, B and D are also connected through 1 ohm resistance. So B and C, if we look at B and C, so this is B and C. So there is a 1 ohm resistance here as well. So if you take the ratio 1:1 is equal to 1:1. So this is a condition of Wheatstone bridge, balanced Wheatstone bridge. Hope this answered your question. Thank you very much.